Hi, here we go. Hi guys, what's going on? It is Skari, and today we are going to be doing some Pokemon, some ASL Season 11, Week 5 versus Galactic, who I'm very nervous about because I think Galactus has a pretty solid matchup against my team. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of think screens has to come, and if that fails, then I don't know where to go from there. So, that all being said, I think I'm online now. Yeah, let's get into this team. I'm just trying to find some battle music. And we shall be on our way. Got Guzma. Okay. So, Galactic team. I have Mousehold here, who is going to be able to somewhat counter Delphox, but not really counter Delphox. I don't even know the calc on this for Terrabuster. But I have Thunder Wave here. I have Paralysis Spam. I think it's, for something like Annihilate, you want to have that's integral. And on top of that, speed reduction. If I can get Talia, Delphox, Annihilate, even Zarina Queen, or even Glamora Queen, that's huge, and that's integral to that's why that's that. Yeah, I really am. There's a lot of things. You have a rare 62 a spread for being a foreground. I think strengths are huge. I think and then the move again. No annihilate puns. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so Glamora, how it's looking might be Scarfmon, kinda like Urshifu, just looking 158, I believe, out to Glamora itself. And it does. And so I think Urshifu is pretty, or who, I had another. I think I always lead Urshifu. It has the same matchup. It's two bad matchups on Talion. Now this could be a scarf set. I want to keep that in mind. I very much want to keep that in mind. Because honestly, that's what I think it is. So... This does massive damage on anything. So like I said, I'm really hoping this is a lot easier. Bramble Gas Spice Away.
Cash Show, I believe it's still next to HP Max Defense. There's really only one switch in, and that's what, like, Tropius? Surging's very free, it's low risk, really, with medium reward. I don't really have a high risk. Okay, perfect. So we're gonna get rid of this. That's good. There's no annihilate, which is what I was fearing. Because that could really, you know, fuck me up. So I think Double Fox should always come out because that forces me to go like literally something that will take the double two spikes. Now I regret not having Spadetha enough more growth. Because I really thought Annihilate would come. I thought it would be... Okay. I still outspeed this. I don't know what Murkrow actually gets. But, it has 85 special attack. So honestly, it could be like Air Slash. It could have something like Air Slash. It could just be like a Scarf Set. Like... from an honest standpoint, but besides from that, Thunder Wave. I don't want to get too late. I don't want to get any type of thing. Yeah, or that. Or that. Is that the light screen? Because I think I could deal with that fairly easily. Insanely great. Right here. Assuming from the damage on the max defense, I'm assuming that's like choice damage or some shit. Because there is no way in hell. Or it's just like max, honestly. It could just be like max. Or Sharpie. It's probably Sharpie. Yeah, it's probably Sharpie. So this could still throw out like a crunch or something, but even that, like, I don't know, I'm not too worried about that. I think I made the right call overall because Brave Bird's kind of a KO. But yeah, they don't really have a decision. Should be 35. Quite a decent bit. Minus one. I'm gonna Shadow Ball here. I'm not gonna think. I'm just really gonna do, honestly. They could be Terra Ground, which is why I'm not going to Thunder Wave here, and they might just Terra Ground me. But I think like it's probably really good. I mean, if this isn't minus one. Oh shit, this is a I think Paragrounds are very odd. Here. I could just Shadow Ball twice, but... I could just go Hard Armorage, but I think... I think Terror Ground. Hell Water. I perfect that. I mean, we could go armors and fire off. Really. We can go bramble, hard bramble. It would be a crazy play. I'm not going to. That seems worse. I don't have a good switch in. I think bramble gas is really. I can't go hard into Bramble. Maybe I can, because I have the Light Spur. Yeah, I have the Light Spur. I think armor is just the play. And then fake the Psy Shock or something, or... I mean, is it though? I want to get a spin-off. I want to get the spin-off as soon as possible. I think if they literally flank though, I think Bramble Gas them on a double guard, which is what I do. But it does outspeed get the spin. But I do want spikes. I also want spikes, so I want a lot of things. I don't think you psychic here. I don't think you ever make that play. I don't think you're psychic. You're psychic here. Good play. Very good. Now you're locked into psychic. So that's good for me because now I can go back to the magician's cool, but I don't think you. I don't think you want the choice of that. I should have looked at that, that's crazy. Now it's abandoned belt box. Abandoned belt box is hilarious. If they did that, if they click psychic anyways, I think that would be dumb. I mean, I could U-turn. Yeah, I could U-turn. It's free chip, right? It's free chip. And I'm faster, so... Like, unless it's like... And now Sluggo Hisui is... Not too much of a threat. I mean, Urshifu is definitely gonna not be alive, but I think Mouse will kinda just put in some work. I wish I was bold. See, now I wish I was Pop Bomb. That set looks so good in this game. Like a pop bomb terror ground set. So, right. Yogi going down here is huge because this one really put in a ton of work. So it outspeeds trophies, outspeeds. It pretty much outspeeds everyone. Eventually, it's pretty much free bandit or not something. It's pretty much free U-turn every time. Because now it's only going to be doing like 34. When if it was banded, it would probably be KO. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it would be doing a ton more. But I think Bramble's the play. I think I want these. Well, I lose. I literally lose. That's ridiculous. I had a perfect turn to get rid of hazards. That really sucks. Well, now hazards are here to stay, it looks like. That's so close. That's what we should. I guess my play is really just... care what comes in. If Mercury comes in, that's like 50%. We'll be right back. gotta hope we get paralysis wins. It's not going to. Dude. This is crazy. This is quite literally crazy. Dude. Dude. Just not. I don't know what to say, man. Ugh. I'd win, but I thought I'd at least put up a better fight than this. This is ridiculous, man. This is ridiculous. Yeah, alright. Yeah. That's so I don't think you deserve a GG. Gets a crit, but it doesn't matter if I get the crit. Gets a crit, which doesn't matter, but lands. Six. And you're gonna... I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say. I felt like this was a super winnable game. I don't know. I don't know. I just got hella unlucky. Sunny Day's cool on Murko. Or... don't have Weatherfall. I don't know. I don't know. I felt like I played better that whole game. And I just got really like... like, first, if Delphox doesn't crit, completely different game. Because Bramble Gas can just get a rapid spin off. And I don't have to worry about poison armor. I don't have to worry about a poison console. And, you know, cost for bringing in more and cost for because I thought that was definitely enough. I just thought I'd literally have an easier option. That's literally the only thing. Like, Psychic was a good play here. Psychic was a very good play here. Since I guess it was low risk, even though I can shadow this in. And I especially didn't pay out. But yeah, this crit insanely sucked. because if that doesn't crit, I'd probably just Paragon Mouthful. And just try and clean from there. Like, as simple as that, man. Literally as simple as that. But yeah, you don't deserve it a GG if you're gonna get insanely lucky and, you know, get 6 or 7 snipe shots. Or 6 snipe shots with paralysis and land 2 crits. Like, I don't think you deserve it. Hot take, but it's literally all about this. Maybe I should have Shadow Ball first, but I don't know. I don't know. I just needed like one para. I needed one para. What's Paralysis chance? I'm curious. What is para chance? What is para chance? 25%. I don't know. I felt like that was completely wrong. And I just got very unlucky at the end. Who was some wrong? I think I had. That was really the main 6, but I think Carving from the Mirror was just like probably for Stealth Bug Spikes in class. Obviously, since Murkrow came, I think that would be great. It would have given me the Murkrow switch in place of Mouse Hold. Nothing. But if I don't have Mouse Hold, I don't really have insurance control. Like, I have Mega, but I don't know what I could have done. I don't know what I guess if we could talk about misplays, I guess probably the biggest misplay I made was the second going Urshifu or Ramble. Either one of those going Psychic on, I think was a horrible play by me. Like, obviously a Fire Blast would have came out, but I have Aquaberry. I should have just stayed in and Shadow Ball twice and hoped it was the play. So I should have done. That was a bad play by me. But that's exactly what I should have done. And it was as simple as that, and I just besides from that, I mean, I don't really know where I went wrong. I think I led amazingly. I think I was always good. I know that Toxic Debris always goes up, but I don't know. I mean, I could have led Mouse Hold, but I just didn't think Mouse Hold was a great lead. Obviously, if I leave Mouse Hold, that's a completely different circumstance. I don't know if they switch in, switch out. I don't know if they just take the Terra Blast. I don't know if they do after that. If it puts that in game, predictions on what could have been and whatnot, but I don't know. I just got insanely, insanely unlucky this match. Maybe I should have reflected. Maybe I should have reflected instead of I don't know. I'm trying to put something to that. Obviously, I prioritized the rapid spin over everything, which might have been just a misplay on my own. Because I could have easily, on this U-turn, I could have went to Mango, or I could have went Orange, and that's what I was planning on doing, but I just got really laser focused on Hazards, and I think that was a huge misplay. And he punished it. Simple as that, he punished it, but despite him punishing it, I still could have gotten him. Like, that's still, there's still a timeline where crit doesn't happen. And I get the billion and armor a billion. There were two things that could happen. I don't think Slippy was a good brain. Especially, I don't see its use, especially if I brought up set like Terragon, which I think is a big percent. Against it, and it probably would have succeeded if I wasn't always able to. I don't know. I thought I probably decently. So that's something.